probably the most important thing to succeeding, whether it's in the vlog game, the YouTube game, or in the creative space at all, is this.
So yes, this video is how to start vlogging, or even how to start your YouTube channel. So these tips and tricks of two big YouTubers with over 2 million subscribers, one of them is almost 2 million, the other one is 9 million and up, maybe 10 million subscribers. He has a lot of experience, they both loved on YouTube, and they're gonna give us the three or four tips that nobody can just focus and concentrate telling the viewers and the audience, that if you keep those three, then you can even start your whatever career on YouTube and really grow. So with no further ado, without me talking, let's jump into this king YouTubers right now. Enjoy and good luck, brother.
Probably the most important thing to succeeding, whether it's in the vlog game, the YouTube game, or in the creative space at all, is this. You have to have your own thing. So if you follow this video perfectly and you make the most perfect Casey vlogs, you will have failed before you've begun. They don't want to see your Casey vlogs. They want to see your vlogs. They want to see what you can bring to the table. My favorite thing in the world is seeing how YouTubers are able to iterate and build on other YouTubers' styles and sentiments and ideas until they make something that's uniquely theirs. Those are the YouTubers that really succeed. So the most important rule is be original.
So how to vlog? It solely depends on you. Your personality is more important than doing fun things like jumping out of a plane or doing fun things like ripping a Lamborghini around a racetrack in Monaco, because you are the story. That's point number one. You're the story. You're the product. You're the brand. You are what people are coming to watch. So remember that you are the story. The second point that I have is share what you love. Aside the fact that you're making your life the story, you gotta share the things that you love, because those become integral parts to the story that you're telling through your vlog. Maybe sharing what you love is a tutorial. Maybe it's not. Maybe you love art. People will automatically become interested in those things because you're interested in those things. I'm just trying to get you guys over that hump that a lot of people don't even begin to vlog because of that barrier of, I don't have an interesting life, but you do. You're the story. Share what you love. And the third point is make a plan. Have a plan. Don't just set off into the world with your camera and be like, whatever happens today happens. Having a plan, just like people write a script or have a storyboard for a larger project, if you have an overall idea, it doesn't even have to be the most convoluted, super meticulous, planned out thing, but even just like a theme idea. Today, I want to talk about how to vlog. I'm going to go here, I'm going to go here, I'm going to hook up with Maddie, we're going to skateboard for a little bit, I need to go to the post office, I need to hit these places in order to deliver the content that I have in my head properly and well. It should be fun. It should be fun to make. It should be fun to shoot. It should be fun to share. And if any of those things are not happening, something is not working and you need to correct it.